If you're leaving currently, you can also expect an increase in traffic at the borders as many people book out to do some cross-border shopping this long weekend. You can visit DriveBC.ca for updated border and highway conditions.